Welcome to Social Justice Boot Camp, shitlord! I'm your training officer, Sergeant Jacob Wright. But you can call me SJW. Lesson 1. What's good for the goose ain't worth two shits for the gander. Hypocrisy's the name of the game in the SJW Army. But that's not really how we call it. In fact, anyone calling it hypocrisy will give me 100 push-ups, clear? We are constantly accused of having double standards, which we have. We can't prove that we don't, so we had to come up with a magic trick to justify it. We call it privilege. You don't need to know how it works. Just say check your privilege whenever you're called on your bullshit. You should be fine. Oh, alright, I'll let you know how it works. A team of SJW concocted a way to sort human beings based on skin pigmentation and chromosomal arrangements and other arbitrary factors. I know we claim we should look past these things, but stay with me. Anyways, using data that agrees with us, like generic average yearly income, and discarding data that don't agree with us, like imprisonment rates, we more or less came up with this ladder. Well, actually, it's more like a grid. But stay with me again. If you're at the bottom of the ladder, great, free pass, you can join. If you're at the top of the ladder, just claim to work for the benefit of the people at the bottom of the ladder who can't speak for themselves, and you can still join. So, to recap, everyone on top of the ladder doesn't have any right to an opinion, unless it's in line with us, because they're privileged. People at the bottom also don't have any right to an opinion, because we're working for them, so they should be grateful and shut the hell up, these goddamn peasants. So now that you know how privilege works, go ahead and use that knowledge to advance the SJW banner. Takeaways. Double standards are great, if they lean our way. Otherwise, they're immoral and wrong. Ignore data you don't like, because it's just a tool of the patriarchy. Amplify data you like, regardless of any other factor, because that then becomes the truth. Exercise. Every lesson has an exercise. Right now, you're just a private in this army. But if you do all exercises, you might reach the rank of Dworkin, Valenti, or even full Macintosh. Exercise 1. Go on any forum, find someone you disagree with, and tell them to check their privilege. If they ask what you mean, call them a misogynist or a racist. If they insist, tell them it's not your job to educate them, then log out and never return. Question time. Paul asks, I'm a rookie SJW, but I really want to learn. How can we make sure that women are safer? Well, Paul just made a rookie mistake. Never ask how women can be safer. Ask how women can feel safer. Which brings me to the subject of my next lesson, arbitrating feelings. So like, subscribe, and share. Because that's what powers the Social Justice Army. Now carry on.